in your playing days, what was your favorite barn to go to and play in? Maybe it was a home one, maybe it was going on the road, but what had the best energy when you look at all of the barns from around the league when you were playing?
You know, I always love that question, and honorable mention goes to Montreal, but Madison Square Garden in New York City is still the best arena in the world, in my opinion. It's just, I love New York City. I loved it as a Ranger, but I loved it even more as an away player before I got to be a Ranger, because the magic, the mystique, you walk up the ramp, there's a show every single night, sometimes two shows every day. So I just love the energy of being in the middle of New York City amongst all the Ranger fans and playing at that garden where there's been so many shows.